There is this old tomb in Red Dead Redemption. It is right here where I am on the map north of Annisburg. And from the tomb we can get a rare ancient hatchet engraved all over with Nordic patterns and bound with leather. There is also a Viking helmet that we can take and keep for ourselves.